Hello YouTube, my name is Super Mario. Next episode, Super Mario Kart. Now I'm doing two parts. Don't expect me to do any more special skills or anything. Great. That was a great line. But it's a little bored. Got 9 points. Donkey Kong Jr. got 6. Princess Peach got 3. And Yoshi got... Wait! Princess Peach got 3 and Yoshi... Actually, Yoshi got 3 and Princess Peach got 1. There we go. Now I understand. Sorry about that. Got a little bit of stuff over here. I understand some of you people like Mickey Hero USA say as better than the other classic two Mario Kart games. From the Donkey Kong Rare, this game is mixed with Mario Kart 64 and Donkey Kong Racing 64. No point. Me, my favorite character are the balance characters, Luigi and Mario. I'm not good at the heavy ones or the fat or the speed human ones, which is Toad and Koopa Trooper or anyone else's like. Balanced characters are perfect for beginners and for advancing experts too. I got 18, DK Doom got 12, Yoshi got 6, and Princess Peach got 2, and the others got 0. Didn't catch them. I got into something. I got into something else. I'm not doing any more coins ever again.
There's your video for part one. Post comments for more questions.